We forget their name, but there was a certain couple that used to really follow Hour and Hour everywhere. And after playing two tough gigs, and Sunday was our day of rest, Tony, Ron, and I were living together, and there's a knock on the window, and it's this couple that follows us to all these gigs. So we reluctantly let them in, and the Bears game's on, and next thing we know, Brother Ron's like, hey, who's hungry? So he starts handing out our Pit Bulls rawhide treats. And the guy's chewing on it. And the words out of his mouth, I'll never forget, he says, I think these beef and jerky treats are stale. I said, no, they're rawhide. Rod's feeding them dog treats and shit because we didn't want these people over to begin with. We wanted to smoke weed and relax and watch the Bears game. I remember Tony's in his underwear and there's a knock on the door. He's like, oh, fuck. I'm like, what do you mean, oh, fuck? Is it cops? He's like, no, it's a fucking couple. So Ron iced the cake by feeding them dog treats.